Healthcare providers are still waiting for a paycheck. We first reported this story in May. A group of employees say Phase Home Health and ACM Home Health have not paid them. The owner filed for bankruptcy. A United States bankruptcy trustee told us she anticipates filing a motion for the employer's estate to be distributed to creditors. Creditors would then distribute the money left over to those who are owed wages.